Mackey now draws a double. Open man Pritzel for three. Right side. It's good again. Pritzel is on fire.
I mean, we can do this. I mean, we've been here. We've done it. We've battled, and we proved to ourselves last game that we can do it, and we just came out here. Drew the line in the sand, like Coach said, and Brad said, and got it done.
The top of the circle goes into half, and J.J. went down, and Hap made him pay. Takes it to the rim and lays it in.
You know, the first half of the second half, they were getting to the lane, they were attacking us. Coach said we just had to draw the line, and I think at the end we drew the line. Ethan and Khalil did a great job containing the ball screen at the end, and that's what put us in a position to win the game at the end.
They go into half, left of the lane, Ethan quick turn, low on the left, goes up, and in with the right hand.
That's what Coach is preaching. You know, the goal is play your best ball in March, and that's what we're doing. We just got to do it for 40 minutes. We got to take it one game, one practice at a time, and we control our own destiny. So we're not going to doubt ourselves. We can do it. Every game's a rival in the Big Ten, but it feels good to beat Minnesota.